G'day and welcome to Accelerate Maths. In this lesson, we will learn about two-dimensional shapes. So what is a dimension? Well, a dimension is a measurement in a particular direction. For example, a line only has one dimension, just its length. Two-dimensional shapes are flat shapes or plane shapes that have two dimensions, that is, a length and a width, but they have no depth. 3D solids have three dimensions, a length, a width, and a depth. 2D shapes that have straight sides are called polygons. These were first named by Greek mathematicians over 2,000 years ago. For example, in the Greek language, poly means many and gon means a shape. So a polygon is a shape that has more than two straight sides. Tri means three. So triangles have three sides and three angles. Quad means four and lateral means a side. So quadrilaterals have four sides and four angles. So the names of polygons are based on the number of sides they have, but also on other features or properties of those sides and angles. Let's see an example of the properties of a rectangle. Firstly, there are four right angles. Then there are two short sides that are equal and two long sides that are equal. Two sides are parallel in the same direction, and there are another pair of parallel sides in a different direction. Finally, the diagonal lines are equal and they bisect or cut each other in half. First, let's learn the triangles with three sides. Look closely, can you spot the shape? Now let's see the quadrilaterals with four sides. And now for some more polygons.